Are you ready to transform your summer into an epic splashtastic adventure? Say goodbye to wasteful, single-use water balloons and hello to the ultimate in reusable, eco-friendly fun with reusable water balloons. Check out the link in the video description to get yours on Amazon today.
Emma Roberts has revealed she and her partner Cody John have got engaged after 2 years together. The Space Cadet star casually announced the good news with a beaming selfie of the pair together on Instagram, flaunting a huge diamond ring. She grinned as she threw her arms around her new fiancé, posing in a picturesque grassy area next to a river. "Putting this here before my mom tells everyone," Redheart, Emma, 33, wrote coyly as she let the giant ring speak for itself. They confirmed the relationship in August 2022 as they shared a smooch in New York while out on a date, with him posting a holiday snap together not long after. In the rare show of PDA, Cody hard launched the romance by posting them kissing on a yacht and captioning it, "Sweet, sweet." The duo have been inseparable ever since, but the American Horror Story icon has opted to keep things incredibly private whenever possible. Cody is also an actor, having appeared in shows like NCIS, In the Dark, The Rookie, and his debut role Verified in 2018. She's been very content with Cody, and they're enjoying their relationship and time together, the insider told Entertainment Tonight previously. Their friends and family are happy for the both of them and think they make a great couple. Emma recently opened up about their home life to People, sharing, "I watched the movie The Iron Claw with my boyfriend, and the two of us were sobbing. It was just a disaster of crying and then laughing at each other for crying, which made us cry even harder." The star, who is the niece of Julia Roberts, has a son called Rhodes, 3, with ex-boyfriend Garrett Hedlund, whom she dated from 2019 to 2022. People are only just realizing that George Clooney is a Nepo baby. Julia Roberts' famous actor brother reveals he's banned from talking about her. Bianca Censori, 29, wears smallest bikini in existence alongside husband Kanye West, 47. Daniel Craig doing everything possible to not be James Bond in unexpected new shoot. Emma broke up with Garrett in the January but had first been linked after her public split from American Horror Story co-star Evan Peters. In the past she has also been in a relationship with Wild Child love interest Alex Pettyfer but told Flaunt she no longer wanted to date actors. "One day the veil was lifted and I didn't want to date actors anymore," Emma shared. "It's hard, I think, for two actors to be together. I'm trying to think if I've seen it done successfully," she joked, referencing her actor father Eric Roberts, who has been with Crack Me Up star Eliza Garrett for over 30 years. More. Adele reveals devastating career update and admits, "I don't like being famous." More, creepy tornado siren echoes across U.S. city hours before 90s reboot Twisters premieres. More, country singer says she was drunk during viral national anthem and is checking into rehab.